be the goblet carry. Danny's going to go ahead and grab the kettlebell and put it in the goblet. So chest should be up nice and tall. Anterior core is going to be engaged. From this position, he's going to go ahead and walk, maintaining this position. This is going to put a little bit of extra stress, so he's going to get some work on the biceps and upper body as he's moving around with that load that's trying to pull him into an anterior position.